Every day we walk a path paved by our actions. We build, consume, and discard without a second thought. Our forests are dwindling, oceans choking, and skies darkening. Yet we continue, blind to the damage we cause. But it's not too late. We have the power to change, to heal what we've hurt. The future is in our hands. It's time to pause, reflect, and act. For the Earth, and for all who call it home.